Fight led to the death of my uncle. Started with a fist fight, then he pulled out a pistol. A couple years ago, I could have never seen this crystal clear. And I ain't gonna lie, I shed a tears writing this song. Damn, now my uncle really gone, and I've been gone for way too long. I remember when I rapped you my first song, you told me I was good, but I should stop cussing though. And I still got that problem, but I'm still trying though. But I just hope you in a better place. And them tears start to fall, and think about how we can't see your face. And yeah, we all make mistakes. You used to tell me live right, and knowing God is all it takes. But Nixon's pushed that button and the trigger is all it takes. And once that trigger's pulled, it's classified as a mistake. But don't make that mistake. Wait, now it's too late. Quite some time since I cried, I forgot how true pain felt. Don't tell me you can't relate, that was my uncle that they killed. And now they telling me maybe it was God's will, but why would God kill? Just questions just going through my head. And now I wonder how my family dealing with my uncle dead. Now I know my grandma, my mom, and Keisha going through it. I swear this shit ain't making sense, I swear this shit is stupid. Head to the sky like... that you in a better place. It's only so much that the fam can take. I just hope that we can find a way to the better days. We all love you and we miss you. Rest in peace. Say time heal all, I guess time is moving slow. And when this song's released, then all the pain to show. And this pain hurts more than you'll ever know. People die all the time, just another episode to y'all. But to me, this is personal. I can't believe it, nah, it just hurts to know. Life goes on, but I just can't let it go. And all the ways that I'm feeling, I'm trying to let it show. And this rap, we lose, empty can't always get it back. I haven't really accepted that. I just want my uncle back and live life how we used to live. Life without your yards don't take time to get used to this. But then again, I just can't get used to this. Nah, there ain't no getting used to this. That you in a better place. It's only so much shit that they can take. I just hope that we can find a way to them better days. We all love you and we miss you. Rest in peace, uncle. I remember as it was yesterday. Taking me to church, got baptized with you, everything. Used to take us to the lake, me and Lil Josiah. Everything, uncle, we miss you. I love you, fam. We gotta keep in touch more and everything. Life's too short. It's crazy, huh? I'm doing good, though.